Can you help me? What is that?
It's just some world maintenance. It was scheduled.
What are we supposed to do?
Just wake up.
How long did they say?
What?
Downtime. How long is downtime?
Carl! Carl!
Hey, thought you said nine.
Oh, thank God, you're okay.
Hey, I'm here, I'm here.
You see that thing?
What thing?
The red thing? It's doing weird things to people. It's putting them in a trance or something.
What? Trance? What?
Jesus, Mary and Joseph. It's the bloody downtime signal.
Why are you talking like that?
How'd you forget a thing like that? It completely slipped my mind. It's been scheduled for a while now, too. Issue with the birds or something. I don't know what's wrong with me. Must be losing my mind.
Carl, stop. Stop playing.
Yeah, sorry. Danny. Name's Danny.
Wait, where are you going?
Where do you think I'm going to wake up?
Wake up? Wake up from what?
Are you having a laugh? You can drop the character, mate.
You're starting to scare me.
You don't remember who you really are, do you?
I am Michelle.
No, I mean before Michelle.
Stop, you're Carl Weaver. You're my husband and my best friend. You have a crooked big toe and you like to hide little strawberry candies in the bedside table.
You might want to wake yourself up.
What are you talking about? Are these people awake? They're not awake.
I wish I could help you. I really do.
Wait, no, don't leave. I need you.
I'll contact them. Make sure they send help.
Who's them? Carl, no, Carl, no! No!